You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away. No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that.
I know Don't kill her, just steal his shoes. No liar, oh my god, Zach.
But she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds.
Ooh, shit.
These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
That's awful kind of her, isn't it? Zach, do you ever do cross-dressing? Oh, it makes a difference when you don't use the right friggin' thing, isn't it? An outrage! Shiny. Hack the safety. On Wednesday nights only. For what it's worth, I think you'd be fabulous. For what it's worth, I should say. What it's worth. What the fuck? Ooh, I see you. Do you play multiplayer games as well? Look, at the moment I don't. I would like to, but the biggest problem about that is that I don't... I can't really schedule playing multiplayer games with you guys because all the time our time zones are different. I would definitely love to play them more, but at this present point, like, I can't. I don't know. I want to get the game GTFO. Did I destroy my things? I better not have. Yeah, I'd like to play GTFO with you guys, and like I want to play 7 Days to Die with Unspeakabler when we're available together and stuff. But yeah, what did you have in mind, Rock? Oh, crumbs. Get him, guys, get him. But if you go, can someone go !games and show Rock what we've got lined up? We've got so many games lined up. We've been smashing through so many games lately. Yeah, there's always going to be something here for you, man. Where did he go? Where did he go? You leave my guys alone.
Survival.
Thank you, Unspeakable.
That's the rule in the drop. The only.
Who's Leo?
These numbskulls can't see the potential in leftover traces of sports boost, armored shell, tonics for increasing muscle mass and density. Oh, but I see the king of the jungle. First field trial of my new formula. Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
Okay, so I feel like it's been worthwhile keeping her alive, at least. My little bots are still following me.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble
I will next time, Brandon. I should have thought of
your
that before.
Crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
I tried to burn her face. I was talking about...
Hop on, kid, and start the train. Don't make me pull the whistle now.
We all had different time zones and we all found me. Yeah, that's true too. Because you guys are awesome. No, but the other thing is like, what multiplayer games do you guys want me... Because I don't own a lot of multiplayer games, and that's where the other problem is. Deceit is a fun multiplayer game, but if you're only with six people in a private party. Because I played, I've played Don't Starve together with Unspeakabler. And that was a lot of fun, Ace Unspeakabler. That was good. We survived a hell of a lot with that. But yeah, there's a lot of games that I don't own, so that's the other problem there. Because I don't really have the money right now to, Yeah.
Hear me, oh ye
Heroes of the Storm. Isn't that free? God,
ye shall never reach her gun.
Oh, shite. Well, that's convenient, isn't it? Deceit is free.
Come on, you've got my attention. Now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there in Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
I just picked up Adam. How the hell did I find Adam just lying on the ground there? Has that always been available, guys?
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life.
Hey, there's more there.
Congratulations.
What the hell?
Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
That's a bit creepy. God, we could earn a lot of Adam if we just look around really closely, guys. You're an awesome sport. You are, Knuckles. You've been great, man. New to the stream, and yet you're here, like, pretty much every day. It's been awesome. See, it's like down there. Produce Adam. That's where Ryan harvests it. Oh!
Look at this rusty piece of crap! Show him what we got, boys.
Okay, so. Okay, so what if I go rivets? Heavy. Okay, yeah. Oh, crumbs. Oh, shit sticks. Oh, God. What the hell is shooting me there? No, not to use that. It just automatically transferred over to, it automatically transferred over to the anti-personnel when I ran out of the actual, yeah. You get it. Trap rivets. Okay, so let's set up some traps, eh?
Idiot.
see as long as fun with 6 man. It's like TTT and murder, a bit better constructed. Does anybody else know this Deceit game? Yay, nay. As well as, what is it? Heroes of the Storm? Who else is into that? Honestly, I don't... Zach, I probably won't set up my PlayStation to, do multiplayer stuff. It's just, it's too hard. All the fiddling around that I have to do with my PC to be able to do that is just, yeah. I'm pretty good with that. Heavy rivets would be good to keep a stock of. Mini turret. Okay, interesting, interesting.
A beast of Ryan lives.
What the front the door? Spider splicer.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Great. Big spender. Oh god, how much have I spent on shit already? What happened to all my traps? Okay, they're still there. So let's gather them out. I know, but like any multiplayer games that Zach wants to play, I don't really want to play him because he's only got a PS4. That's why I said that. Where are they coming from? Crumbs. Where are they shooting me from, man? Sorry, my dear. I failed you. I'm a terrible father. Oh, what the front door? Yeah, I do, sweetheart. So I am awesome. I literally play for variety.
All the roles I get offered these days. Slapstick, lowbrow, undignified crap! Star, goddamn you!
Okay, so do you guys play on PC? Rock, join our Discord, man. And put any suggestion you've got in there, okay? I'm waiting for this hit to hit us. There it is. Better save it. I think Heroes is only for PC. It's only on PC. Okay, so do you guys play PC? I'd also need a mic, and it's just a lot. Yeah, no, that's it, Zach. It is a lot. We can use a private channel on our Discord to be able to chat to each other when we play these multiplayer games. So it's definitely something that's doable. Yeah. It's going to have to be something that we schedule, which is just really hard because, like... Yeah, sometimes I'm all right for things, and then other times you guys will know that I just can't stream for whatever reason. There's normally one day a week, Rock, that I can't stream because I'm just knackered. Ooh, hello. Purchase upgrades. Should we get a health upgrade? Scout. Cool. I think we should get a health upgrade and an Eve upgrade. Or maybe a plasmid slot. We'll save the plasmid slots for the next one. Where do we put the little girl? Ah, there. Oh, we can use her for the other one.
Here's the angel.
Let's traps. Okay, here we go. Anti-personnel. Okay, let's leave it at that. But here's the other lady that we need to suck the atom out of, isn't it? This one? No, no. Where did she go?
This way.
Where is she? There she is. Okay. So. Okay, so three. I think we're ready. Okay, search. And then we'll gather Adam.
Angels remember mommy. Who is that?
Look, one day when I buy when I win Tazlot, I will buy you a PC, Zach. It might be waiting a while because I've never bought a Tazlotto ticket. But we can always dream and hope, eh? Bitch, fuck.
Gotta watch him send your daughter home. Freak.
Oh, there she is.
Where'd you go?
I swear that the atom that she's collecting now is going a lot quicker than what it was when we first were like told to do it, which is kind of nice. I think it's going quicker. Where is everyone? I set up all these traps for nothing? Come on, man. You're doing good, sweetie. Just keep doing what you're doing. Sap it all up. We can always dream. So I fell asleep for some of Bioshock. Oz, did you blow yourself up?
Yeah.
Blow yourself off? No. No, I didn't. I'm boring like that. I should do that more often,
Daddy.
I blew myself up in another game, Rock, and basically I said that I blew myself off instead. Yeah, true story. It was very awkward. And fucking Zach clipped it, didn't you, Zach? Someone clipped that shit. I was like, what? No, don't, no.
He's nicer than other daddies.
I know, sweetie, I know. Probably just seems that way because you're doing better. Yeah, probably. Ooh. I has a reward. Proud parent.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Firestorm. I think we should upgrade so then we can have another plasmid spot. Oh damn, that's not what I wanted. Gene tonic? Ah, here we go, that's what I wanted. Eve upgrade, plasmid spot. Incinerate 2. I should get that. Because I use that a lot. Okay, so gene swaps. I'll swap that over for something else, man. Shorten alarm, firestorm. Oh, where's the one with the little girls? Oh, proud parent. Okay, that's cool. Shorten alarms, firestorm. We'll put the firestorm back in. And then for this one here, I don't have any more plasmids. That's fine. But it's there for when I do have it. All right. Good, 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 good. I still didn't find the shotgun, guys. Wait, no, it was Zach. Whispered it was me. It was you. Like, I swear it was you. You're the one that fucking trolls me with shit all the time. I can't remember. Was it Fear 2 playthrough? No, I don't think it was it? It's in the Discord if you scroll back far enough. People chat too much in it.
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Security cam. Take control of Rapture Security Command. Okay, well, there you go. Good thing I opened that up, eh? I need help really badly. Oh, no. Oh, that was close. What's up here? Oh god. Why is this? There. Find the code to access the thing.
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Wales and Wales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall Pink pray Pearl. Together for your sorry soul.
Pink Pearl. I need to go to the Pink Pearl. Ow! Bitch! Stop it. I've never, like, sucked so much at that.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
No refund, no return. The Pink Pearl. Okay. Sounds pretty, you know? What's the word I'm looking for? It was Fear 1. Yeah, that's what it sounded like, because it was a week or two ago.
Ooh, okay. Adam for Big Sister.
We need her. Where is she? Oh no.
Rip that signal!
Notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the new Mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Oh, so she sent me a present there. That was nice of her. Can I put the little girl back in this one over here as well?
Daddy, over there.
What is more over here?
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Oh, is it through? It's through there. Okay, but we need to. Okay. Need to go to Clips, yeah, and then like if Zach can just go to Clips and then you can find it easily from there.
Can't you keep up? Where'd you go, lover boy?
Ah, the pearl. Here we go. Speargun. Oh. I don't know if I want to use a spear gun though. That's not nice, man. That's not nice at all. There's the shotgun, buddy. Okay, so, three.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture, but during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Okay, so... Are you really...
Daddy's giving you stores and parties!
Eight rounds, God, I need more than that. There's the chicken there. I need more health though, man. Like, I just need stuff. Keep it on that, but I just need to change that over to the flame one, because the electric one just doesn't do anything for me. It really doesn't. What the hell? Do people watch people getting it on in there or something? Wow, it's a live performance for sure. Oh yes, first aid kit. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Here okay. It is.
Yeah, yeah, I know, darling, but we'll get that in a minute. Daddy's busy trying to find health and shit.
Ooh, marshmallow!
Marshmallow, I love it.
In my time, and they've all got their kinks, but I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course, but what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Okay, so we need to go up here and...
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
I don't like the spear ammo. It's too friggin' slow, man.
Sends you now, a metal freaking handyman.
Okay, we'll follow him in a minute. gotta... Oh, no, it's locked. Bugger. Fine gin, eh?
A proper drunk and feeling introspective. Now in the motherland, Simon and I designed cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there, never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for rapture. A cathedral with no god. Befitting the ascent of man. Now I'm running, girls.
How long would I be on? I'll probably be going soon, to be honest, Rock. It's 11 o'clock here, but I'll be on in a couple of days. Like I said, tomorrow I've got a wedding, so yeah. Just join us on Discord, man, if you haven't already. And if you don't have Discord, then get Discord. And you'll know when I go live again. We're pretty active on there these days, so yeah, it's good having you around. Oh. Oh, God. I did already join. Ooh, yay. Good, thank you. See you then, man. Take care. Hacker delight. Look at that, guys. We made a new friend.
Make you a present for girls.
Where's that, like, friggin' siren thing from?
Nobody hurts my daddy!
Sugar sticks. That hurt me. A lot. I'll just go around this way, yeah. That was a trap rivet that I used. God damn, that wasn't the one I was supposed to use. Oh well.
Tonight, I had a pain in me head. And this time it wasn't from the wine or the horse. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on my liquor rack, is a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919.
1919.
Pass wine through my system. Send it back warm.
1919. Okay. However, in saying that, we need to get the Adam from
Faith,
this.
Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear, as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
I still can't consider Oz a friend. It's like I saw you in real... I don't have a nose, but El Paso, what the fuck, Knuckles? Oh my god, don't be creepy, man. It's kind of funny, there's a streamer that literally lives just around the corner from us. And he actually can do this full time. He actually does this full time for a living. He has like hundreds of people on stream every day. Anyway, Matt saw him for the first time in real life at the supermarket. It was pretty crazy. Said he was a lot taller than what he imagined. It's like, what? Ah, that's what we want. Trap rivet. Do we have... get some more of those. Right. So... heavy rivet, trap rivet. Oh no, actually we need to probably change to the heavy rivet. Do you know that streamer? Yes, his name's Slush Puppy. I've raided him a couple of times, but he's not really what you guys are looking for, so I decided to stop raiding him. He's pretty filthy. But he's alright, he's a cool dude. What happened to that little sister? The little girl. If I can get this done at least, that'll be great. Where did she go? I feel like they're this way. Ah, there they are. Throw a fucking turret.
Time out! You got a time out!
Oh no, I'm dead. Shit. Oh god.
Get him, Mr. B!
Let's flip over to 4. Get in there. Is there no health whatsoever around here? Far out, man. Is card carrying badass when it comes to shooters, but she doesn't know it. Like you're an innocent streamer. God, you obviously you weren't part of that raid then, man. He'll feel. Do you even know what a slush puppy is? Look that up. At least I don't have a fucking name like that, man. Is it? Who's Kira Buckland? Don't look that up. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. At least I don't have a name like that, huh? Okay, so let's do this. We did do, sweetie. I don't know if I've got enough to deal with this, but we're just gonna have to try.
Watches over sleeping angels. I do.
No, unspeakable. No. No, that's not what it is. Oh shit, man. I can't take too many of those hits, man. Oh crap, it's actual splices this time. Oh god. Where is who shooting me?
Disappear, baby.
Shit.
This angel's all done now. Yay!
Oh god.
Are we gonna be together again, Dad?
There we go. Oh, there's a friggin' first aid just there, guys. God damn. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's put this little girl back to bed. Where did that tunnel thing go? There it is. Rescue. Maybe not voice, just sound similar. Why don't you look it up, man? You could be right. Okay, we've got plenty of Adam now. Oh, shit and tits. That is not good. That is not good, that's not good, that is not good, that is not good. I know what that sound is. I know that what that fucking sound is. Heavy rivet. Shit to me, man. I gotta do this. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Damn it! 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 Oh my god! Get out of the. Where is she?
Found the code, did you? All right, time to hightail it back to the door and punch those numbers in.
Dude, I have a fucking little sister onto me, man. You're such an idiot. I'm a little preoccupied. Where is the... I'm just gonna go over here. Where there's some traps and stuff. Ah, there she is. I don't have a first aid kit, man. And I don't think there's first aid in there either. I don't really want to die again. Real oil. so. Can't believe I friggin' well got that through that. Where is the Eve upgrade thing? That was around here somewhere, wasn't it? Well, the Adam upgrade, I should say. Let's go around here. I'm pretty sure. Ooh, shiny. Shiny. How do I get me that shiny? Shiny. Okay. Oh, I hacked the door, that's right. I saw that there was a thing I had to hack here, wasn't there? Should be easy. Cool. Oh, not the door I wanted. Ah, shiny. When your security friends take a bullet for you, put them back in the tip-top shape with a bit of Eve. That's cool. Well,
Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
Hmm.
Lord! What more do you wish of me? Your wretch of a servant waits for word. I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But you would not speak to me, Lord. I have built for you this great temple and gathered your flock, yet still you were silent.
Lol, Zach.
Will you not strike me, poor brother, blind?
Do you regret it now?
So you may at last behold your glory, as was done to Paul on the road to Damascus.
Ah, there it is.
I am alone, Lord, alone, and waiting for a sign.
Freeze your foes in place. Plasmid spot. Cameras, bots, and turrets. You take no damage from electricity, you deal more damage when you use electricity. Headshots do more damage. And of course that's going to start costing more. Carrying one more first aid kit. Yeah, I like the idea of that. Okay. God, I've upgraded like a ton.
Ah, now through this junction is the rest of the alley.
including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
Gene swap. Let's just see officially what genes and shit we've got. Like, what can we... Every time you hack something... Maybe we get that. There's nothing else to do. Okay, they're good. Okay. 19. Oh, it actually had the note next to it. What the hell was that? Oh, come on. Really, man?
Father Simon Wales. Can you...
Let's, save in case, like, shit goes down. Is it coriander or cilantro? Coriander. In Australia, for sure.
And Simon, Daniel, is dead. Murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you.
Really, man?
You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the Child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit. And it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
That's cool.
Eleanor Lamb is our salvation, demon. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Where is the thing? Me a great deal. Got him. Whew.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
I just feel like this guy and the girl that we're like helping out and stuff really aren't in like in for our best interests and all this sort of thing. Like, I feel maybe Tenenbaum is, or whatever her name is, but I don't know about the rest of them sometimes. Like, after the ad hole, what's his name? Ryan fella. In the last game, like, he totally betrayed us, and so it's sort of like,
ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay?
Is this Eleanor the same area as before?
Is my answer.
No, it's a different area, isn't it? I'm always up for free stuff, guys. You think you know, I think I know, you know that? Yes, that's exactly what I wanted. I suppose it's all good to be armor piercing rounds. I should get that. The next big dodo. Oh, no, no, no. Crumbs. Okay, that big daddy could be working for us. Handy. If shit had to hit the fan, I'm glad it was then. Okay, they totally left me. That's good. Oh, there was the shutdown there. God damn. Are they shadowing me? We don't have any more Adam, do we? Vitamins, because Kex's phonetic spelling isn't helping. I don't say vitamins, I would say vitamins.
Each of you know
that's full on spazzing out. Ooh. I think before we delve in any further, I think this would be a good place to stop. Like, it's 11:30 right now. I've stayed up way longer than what I should. Bad dinny. Very bad dinny. So, let's just collect some more shit.
Let me!
Ugh!
Light in my eyes!
That was a bit scary. Where did she go? I want the stuff. Alright, here's a safe spot, I think, to end. So, save. I think we made a great amount of progress, guys, tonight. It's been a really, really good stream. A really good stream.
Father, this Adam you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
Oh my god, man.